What's up? Oh, I don't have any. Send me some. Let me get some of yours. How do I get out of here? It's just like my son. Everything is good. I'm running around. Oh, yeah. You waiting for me? Hey, I'm trying to get some weapons from you. Sounds like you have them all. Gun shop. All right. Let me find the nearest one. I'm going to the one in Grove Street. On Grove Street. One second, I'm gonna show you. The bottom of the map? Okay, I'm over here. Yeah, the last one, the bottom to the right. I'm on the way. I'm in a black two-door old school Cadillac. I don't know, I'm talking to some little kid. So you're invisible, okay. I think I just seen you on the map. I'm on the way, I'm around the corner. Right.
Your son?
Right. I'm taking my right.
I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
Hola.
Christ alive!
Hola. ¿Qué puedo hacer por usted?
I'm gonna mess you up.
Scumbag!
Dick.
Híjole.
Balls.
Jerk! You must want a black eye!
Carajo!
Damn!
Police chases me. You see me? The police is after me. The police is after me. Oh, you're in the truck? You're in the truck? Hold on, let me get in the truck with you. Hold on, hold on, let me get out, let me get out. Hold on. Oh, they just got me. Oh, they just got me. You're in the truck? Turn around, there you go. You're in the truck. I'm on my way back. I'm running down. I'm running up the street. I'm up the street. I'm running up the street. There I go. I'm in the middle of the street. There I go. Where you going? Hello. I'm coming. Come on. Stay right there. I'm coming. Go, I'm in. We'll take care of this airplane here. Gonna knock that plane out of the sky here. Die! Yep, in the same truck, yep. You got me. They dropped me off on the freeway. Oh, you're right there. Hello, I see you. I'm finna jump off the bridge. Jumping off the bridge. Ah, right behind you. Oh, there you go. In the back seat. Oh yeah, are you up the ladder?
God damn you!
Yeah.
Cool. I need cover.
Oh wow.
I need cover.
Oh wow. Wow. I was trying to get one of those. I need to get more shark cards. Where'd they go? Where are they?
Drop it! Just give up!
I want to steal one of their cars.
Fucking man, I'm on it! Holy shit, damn you! Reloading! You're going down!
Ah! Yeah, I have a brand new car ready to go. I'm right downstairs. Chase the police.
Christ!
Alright.
I'm hoping the Packers will kill Liberty City Wrath in that game tonight so I can bet some of my head up and run it.
Oh, shit! Ah! Ugh!
Wow!
On the way.
Whoa!
Where you at?
What
there
the
you
fuck,
got. There you got
dude?
Got you on the map. Gonna jump the bridge. Oh yeah, send a friend request.
Where you at?
I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice weekend.
Go.
I'm hitting the beach.
Back up, back up, back up.
Oh, my God, no.
Ooh. Ooh. I almost had you. Wait, yeah. So for the king, mad. He's mad. All right.
I'm cool.
He's really cool. Alright, I'm on the way, just told him in the car.
¿Qué cosas?
Alright. Arm wrestling? Alright. Arm wrestling, where is it at? Oh, right here. Alright, I'm on the way. I'm in an orange car. NASCAR. Arm wrestling,
don't
yep.
Say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Where you at? Yeah, I'm here at arm wrestling. Where are you?
I'm here.
Get it to my car.
Let me see. Yeah, I might be it. I might be a total also. Let me see. I'm at the bottom by LD. Yeah, I'm at the arm wrestling by Benny's Original Motorworks.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my man. Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit, again. But head over to foreclosures.mazebank.com.
trying to buy property.
Hey, cool, I am with a game. I think online might be better than playing it regular. Gotta have a lot of money. Yeah, you just gotta have a lot of money to do online. You can't do, like, if you're a beginner, you can't have everything like you got playing the story mode.
Say that,
baby.
I still
want.
In jail.
I'm supposed to go into the police station. So that's where I'm headed to.
Let's not pussyfoot around. I know who you are. I know what you're into. We've put up a property on Maze Bank foreclosures, and you're just the kind of tenant we want taking it. You'll be starting an underground operation in more ways than one. Log on, click buy, and we're in business.
I ain't got the money. I don't know why I gotta go into the bank, but, police station. Hack the laptop to prevent the location of the target vehicle.
Lame ass fuck.
Just give up.
I was supposed to, I didn't know I was supposed to. Oh wow. Tell you to go into the police station, and then they hid. Alright, Tom. That way he told you to go. Wow. What did I do? Why the police after me? What did I do?
You're doing this for 41 minutes?
How do you sell your stuff? Like, you want to sell your house and your car and all that?
Oh, sell a car. To sell a car, what you can do is you go to a website. No, you would go to a little Los Santos, something like where you get your car respray and customized. I forgot what it's called.
Oh, you sell it. So how you sell your house?
Sell your house? I really don't know how to sell a house.
This is like a trade-in. I just bought something I really didn't need.
The house, I don't know how to do.
That's a lot of money.
The house, I don't know how to do. But the car, I do.
It took a lot.
You have zero cash, barely anything.
I bought like 3 houses, 2 condos. I didn't realize I was using all that. So I got this. Oh man.
Pardon me.
bought and sold some 2 or 3 times, so it's probably where most of my money went. I could have had 300,000 or 400,000, we got like 47. He said he gonna take you out by any means. He said get with the ball game or get rolled over. So you see, he said he gonna do it again. Get with it or get rolled on.
little boy. Try to come get me, boy. Who you talking to? Who you talking to? You can try to come get me, boy. You can try, but you surely ain't gonna do it.
We gotta call the sheriff.
You can try to come get me.
Ah! Oh, gosh. Damn.
Who you calling a baby? I can do
what?
Where are you right now? He asked for it.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can. need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to it then.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll look into it. Morse Mutual operators are on call right now. Please try again later.
Okay.
Hi there, this is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and to participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us online and join the fun. I'm paid to say that.
Hey, it's Ron.
Oh, you bet.
Chikowski. From Sandy Shores. Look, I've got an opportunity. Don't hang up. Seriously. No, this is interesting. What says interesting opportunity like endless blue skies?
I'm look. Wait, then you need to think out about it. Look, they got me waiting on your ass, nigga. Oh, man, look. Look, nigga, I'm on your ass, boy. I'm on your ass now, man. Like, got him back to back, too.
Dad.
What?
You might get kicked out.
Oh, man. Mom told me about hitting me by the 18 wheel. Oh, I'm finna have to find him. He caught a body back to back. He caught a double murder first.
Come on!
Oh my
God.
He got a double murder first. Degree. What? You're a crash.
How about you?
Oh, yeah, this one right there. Oh.
want a black eye.
Listen, Tony Prince again? The Tony Prince? You know me. Mason at 9. The nightclub prince of Liberty City. Of course you know. Like I said, I need help. I need help pretty badly. Things have turned to shit in my life again. I was launching a brand, a franchise, but now I'm dying here. The deal fell through, and all the properties are up for sale. Please, for the love of all that is unholy and unpleasant and desperate and needy, buy one, and we will open up the best nightclub the West Coast has ever seen. And we will launder more dirty cash than you thought possible. Foreclosures.mazebank.com. That's where you want to go.
Oh, you got the gang out there with you? Oh, what's happening? Better remember you roll with him, you can catch this charge with him. Is that what I said? That'd be nothing. They just be messing with my fingers and stuff. Stop moving my chair. Come on, come on.
That's you.
It's you.
That's you. I gotta get some money. I don't know about y'all, but I ain't playing with y'all no more.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
sticky, nasty feet. Keep them on the ground. And that's what it is. Move them out the way. I hate feet. Yes, I do. I'm serious. I move your feet. I hate feet. Move it.
That means you hate your feet too.
Nope. Stay on the ground, keep it on the ground. Not put feet on me.
Not even
kidding. Find something to do instead of watching me over here and listening to people curse and everything else. Find something to do. Standing in my face, watching, hearing me talk to these people. The stuff you should be even listening to, paying attention to. Find something to do. Like a tick that did be in my way. If there won't stop tick. Self-constructed. That's been a lane.